everyone, welcome back. Today we are doing something new. Like, we have been playing a lot of Genshin lately, but this time we are playing a new game that's a horror fucking game. It's called Poppy Playtime. I am so fucking excited. It looks a lot like Mandy. Are we ready for this? Are you guys ready? Let's play Poppy Playtime. Oh my god! Oh, so cute! That is fucking adorable. What the hell are you guys scared for? Hello? Is someone here? I hear some sawing knives. Oh, I want that! Boogeyman! Oh my god! Oh! Train! Oh my god! Blue, what the? Green, pink, yellow, red? Green, pink, yellow, red, is that right? God damn, I should not see the tag, should I? I really can't, like, you guys are spoiling stuff a bit. Oh! Oh, I took it. Oh! The chair moves! Bro, what the fuck? What is this? Oh my god! Bro! Bro! Does this place not have any gravity for chairs? Can we play the thing? Yeah. Oh my god! Oh hell yeah! Oh! Oh! Should I be worried or something? There is something here that is fucking.
Okay.
and look at this fucking room. I don't think so you can do anything. But I'll just have a look, okay? Oh, now I can go up.
I
home? Are we home yet? So, it says
final
run, no
in relation,
danger. But
line.
Yeah, we are supposed to go in it, right? Ha! Huh. Interesting! What are you guys doing here? Oh, you look adorable. Don't come from back. Don't come from front. Don't come. Oh wait. Oh, we are at a kid's. Something about me says you should not go there. Come with me, pillow. I'm scared a bit. Come here. Come here. Help. Yeah. You gotta be the sacrifice. Yeah, something about it tells me that I should touch her. Of course, because this is a horror game, we should, right? Fuck it.
You opened my case.
It's Annabelle! Oh my god! We opened the fucking case! We freed her! That's how Annabelle ran away. Oh my god.
You know
yeah.
I'm talking.
Enjoyed this stream, and as always, I stream from every Wednesday to Saturday at 8.